Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix Forza Horizon 5 error and issues on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So to fix this issue, follow every step as I am showing in this video. And do not forget to subscribe this channel and also press the bell icon for the latest upcoming videos. Hope so, this will fix your problem and help you a lot.